Hello.
Hello, Colin Moss.
Yeah, speaking.
Oh my greatness, how are you, Colin?
Fine, who is this?
It's Gerald. I'm calling from Joburg.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother, am I bothering you?
Well, I'm at home, yeah. How did you get this number, man?
I actually got your number written on a toilet cubicle at Club O in Melville.
Yeah.
So how are you?
I'm great. Listen, I'm really busy at the moment. Is there something I can do for you?
Yeah, I want to know, Colin, can I take you out for Valentine's?
No, I don't think so, mate. My girlfriend's taking me out for Valentine's.
Colin, you live in Cape Town.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah. You must come across a lot of people in the Navy down there.
I don't really frequent the bars where Navy people go, unfortunately.
Okay, but do you like seamen?
Yeah, very funny. Can I help you, dude? Is there something I can do for you?
I
gotta go, mate.
You know, I just wanted to talk because you're like such a nice guy. I've got your poster on my wall.
Thanks, man. I'm flattered. That's really cool.
Yeah. Dude, what size underpants do you wear?
medium.
Oh. When are you coming up to Joburg?
I'll be up in Joburg in a couple of weeks. I'm doing a play up there.
Really? When?
It's a play at Monte Cassino.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me more.
It's called My Zinc Bed. You can see me on stage.
It's called Your Zinc Bed.
My Zinc Bed.
Oh, you're gonna be lying on it.
No, I'm gonna be acting in it.
Oh, okay. Is there a bed?
There's no bed. It's metaphorical.
I don't get it. So what is zinc bed in metamorphosis?
It's a metaphor for death.
Oh, crazy. Will you be, like, naked?
No, I'm afraid not. Clothed the whole way through.
Oh, can I meet you when you come up here?
I'm not sure if that's going to be possible, mate.
Why?
Because I don't meet with people I don't know.
Okay, but I'm a nice guy and we're talking
now. I'm sure you are.
Colin, did you ever think maybe sometimes for trying a man?
No, I haven't, actually.
Because it's nice.
I'm sure. Millions of men can't be wrong, I guess, eh?
Yeah.
It's, yeah.
Because I have this dream,
but it
Colin.
Ain't going to happen, mate.
Okay, but you see, I have this dream, Colin. Go with me on my fantasy.
Uh-huh.
That one day I'm going to marry you.
Really?
Yes. I will even change my name for your surnames.
That's disturbing, to be honest.
I'll be Gerald Moss. I've even been practicing my signatures.
I really have to go, so this has been fun.
Colin, what's like, can you just do one thing for me?
Yes.
Okay, can you please just go krrr for me? Oh.
No, Gerald, I don't think I'm going to go krrr for you.
You just did it! Thank you, Colin! Colin,
yeah,
look!
Okay, you got me.
Look, now that I've got your number, I'll call you later. Thank you, Colin!
It's been fun, hey?
Yes, it's been great. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, good.
Okay, thank you!
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.